Hi, it's my sign to shine. What is the energy surrounding the reading at this time? Knight of Wands. Somebody that's not to really be trusted like this. Or is it the Knight of Wands? My mind is like, is it the Knight of Wands? Or Knight of Cups? Knight of Wands. Can't think. Ain't that crazy? Out of the blue. And when I can't think, I got to go research. Because these cards all look different. I got to see some. Sorry, give me a second. I got to look, make sure I'm talking the right shit. So, in my traditional deck, I'm going to let me know. Because I'm like, wait a minute. Not there. No, I know what that is. Definitely know what that is. Okay, they're not a rise. This is somebody that's trying to make this, well, this is somebody that makes shit happen. Sagittarius, Aries, Leo, energy in your past, energy. Sorry, I had to double check. I can't just say anything. That's the energy. Underneath is the world. You may be closing cycles on somebody or a situation here with the world card. Yeah, this may be somebody that think they had your heart in their hands. This could be a Sagittarius, Aries, Leo because we got the Knight of Wands. This is somebody that makes shit happen. This could be somebody that feels though they got the whole world in their hands, including your heart. Let's see what's going on. Nothing bad so far, but that's what's the energy. Near future, the moon is something hitting here. Pisces or Scorpio here. With the judgment here. Yeah, judgment going to be in your favor about a situation here. You got the Nine of Cups. Your emotions is all over the place in the past energy. Maybe somebody was trying to make something happen, but your emotions was all over the place here. A lot of confusion. Present energy, you're going to get a victory out of a situation here. Six of Cups, somebody coming back from your past here with their emotions all intact. Could be a friendship, anything, relationship. But you know what I say about the past, so you watch that. Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer energy. What is the energy surrounding this reading at this time? What is the energy surrounding this reading at this time? What is the energy surrounding this reading at this time? The Magician. Yeah. Somebody could be manipulating you in a situation. I said that somebody coming back from the past or somebody could be doing black magic. It's something hitting here. Because you already in the victory mode, but somebody is coming back. They're going to be manipulating you here is what I'm saying. Yeah. This could be somebody that you was in a lover committing relationship with that's coming back here for the future. Somebody you had to make a choice or you will have to make a choice. It could be a Gemini here. Yeah. Somebody got away with a lot of shit in the past with the Seven of Swords. With lies here. Libra, Gemini, and Aquarius here. With the Death card, somebody is not budging here. This could be you not budging. Scorpionic energy with the Seven of Pentacles. Somebody could be not thinking about money no more or thinking of a way how to get more money. They're coming up out of energy or they could be thinking about you is how they could get more money. Yeah, this person's coming back from the past. That's what I'm saying. They're coming back with their emotions from the past. They're going to be all right. In their emotions, but they're coming back. Somebody's coming back from your past. Somebody that was a lover of yours is coming back from the past. Yeah. And you're going to have to make a choice and a judgment about this person here. Yeah, with the star, you're going to get everything you hope and wish for is what you did in the past here. Aquarius energy. This is somebody that really don't got no love for you when this is reversed in the present energy. With the King of Cups. This is somebody that's got a couple bullshit to offer you here. Because you got the Moon here, something hitting Pisces, Scorpio. You got the Magician here. Somebody going to be trying to manipulate you. Somebody, right, trying to figure out how to get more money here. And then you got the King of Cups. Somebody offering you nothing but a couple bullshit here. With the Tower, you had to start from the bottom and work your way back up in the future. You dealt with this person before. That's coming back from your past on some nut shit here. Because they see you as a victory in your present energy here. Is what I'm seeing. And this person is tripping. Because I don't even think you even dealing with this shit. Is the overall energy. Is they just tripping. Like bottom line tripping. Let's get an oracle and see. Yeah, they're coming back. But I feel as though they're tripping. They're tripping square. I ain't say it. That's what came out. What is the energy surrounding this reading at this time? What is the energy surrounding this reading at this time? What is the energy? They lying to you? Yeah, somebody coming back from your past, but they won't be lying to you about shit here. I don't give a fuck. Like, they don't really give a fuck about you like that. Don't try me, bottom line. Take what resonates. She, he, fucking your mate. Take what resonate and love hurt. Somebody coming up out of something that hurt their heart. So this person that's coming back is on some bullshit. Is what I'm seeing here. Like literally they tripping is the energy I'm seeing. Peace, light, and blessings.